I pray now for all the people, all the nations, all the races, all religious faiths, all the tribes of all this land. I plead for the Creator's mercy on us all. I pray this blessing on all the kings, all the chiefs, all the leaders in this world, for peace and dignity in a time of quiet solitude. I humble myself to you, my Creator, give thanks in all things. Hear my prayers through the rain and the thunder. Hear my prayers through the storms and the lightning. Hear my prayers through the floods and the fires, through the earthquakes. Hear my prayers through the war, through the famine and the feasts. Hear my prayers through the trials and the tragedies, through the streets of the biggest cities, the back roads and the farms, the deserts and the prairies. Hear my prayers through the mountains and the hillsides, through the trees and the forests. Hear my prayers through the rivers and the lakes and the streams. Hear my prayers across these oceans and on the four winds. I pray for our children and the generations to come. I pray for healing of all people and the healing of this land. I pray for reconciliation from the historical trauma that keeps our children from celebrating true victory in the Creator and in all creation.